question of not knowing what to do. I know what's right and wrong since I was 10. I heard a lot of stories and I reckon they're true about how girls are put upon by men. I know I mustn't fall into the pit, but when I'm with a fella, I'll forget. I'm just a girl who can't say no. I'm in a terrible fix. I always say, come on, let's go, just when I ought to say nix. When a person tries to kiss a girl, I know she ought to give his face a smack. But as soon as someone kisses me, I somehow sort of want to kiss him back. I'm just a fool when lights are low. I can't be prissy and quaint. I ain't the type who can faint. How can I be what I ain't? I can't say no. What you gonna do when a fella gets flirty and starts to talk dirty? What you gonna do? Supposing that he says cherries or roses or berries, what you gonna do? Supposing that he says that you're sweeter than cream, and he's gotta have cream or die. What you gonna do when he talks that way? Spit in his eye. I'm just a girl who can't say no. Kissing's my favorite. I'm having any fun. Every time I lose a wrestling match, I have a funny feeling that I won.